After the fly around, please be prepared to enter the final approach. Copy.
And you can hear and see for your own self the fact that the Soyuz is rolling into the right orientation as it enters the final phase of its fly around.
Okay, are we in final approach?
150.
The target is 1 degree below. I'm standing by for the contact. Copy. The crosshairs are aligned. The service module probe is extended.
And docking confirmed at 9:24 a.m. Moscow time, 11:24 p.m. Central time over the South Pacific. The Soyuz TMA-22 docked to the International Space Station with its new residents, a six-man crew reestablished at the complex. And you're seeing the video begin to come down. Anton Shkaplerov, the Soyuz commander, as he entered the International Space Station's Poisk module.
Sergei
Volkov, the veteran Russian cosmonaut, now greeting Dan Burbank, offering a big hug to Mike Fossum. Fossum, the current commander, greeting the next commander of the International Space Station. Anatoly Ivanishin will be last in. And last in, Anatoly Ivanishin, the flight engineer, who sat in the left seat of the Soyuz vehicle for launch and for the approach, for the rendezvous and docking.